can be home. Good evening. Wonderful and very warm welcome to you all tonight. And I can put my hand on my heart, but honestly say this is the finest exhibition that this club has ever put on. And I heard from quite a few friends of mine that it's also the best camera club exhibition they've ever seen. And I think that really works very well. And of course last week with Joe Cornish was an outstanding night. I think it really topped off the 50th celebrations superbly. Before I go and close the exhibition, I'd like you to join with me in thank. There's a lady behind you, John, if you could just let the lady through. There's a lady here, she represents the Arts Centre. Now, without the Arts Centre, this could never have happened. There was two main people involved, a chap called Matthew, who was liaised with him for booking the hall, and a lad called Duncan, who was the technician, who actually hung the exhibition, and he was there operating the projector last week for Joe Cornish. And on behalf of Washington Camera Club, ladies and gentlemen, please join with me in that Washington Arts Centre.
I would just like to say thank you so much on behalf of the Arts Centre. It's really lovely to have events that host local organisations and show the diversity of talent and culture in the region. And just to say that the show looks fantastic and you've all done really, really well. I'm sure we're proud.
Thank you. I'd now like to propose a toast, and that was to each and every one of you that submitted this work. I know, I think I'm right in saying there was 99.9% of people that are members of the club that actually entered this exhibition. And I think that bodes well of the club, because I know of no other club that does that. They normally just pick the best of the best, and the beginners and that are just left trailing in the wake. We have included all those beginners in the show tonight, and I think it helps show the diversity of the club, and it shows what a good club we do have. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to propose a toast to Washington Camera Club.
Washington
Camera Club. Long long may it prosper. I sincerely hope it will have many, many years to come. The only other thing I have to do, which is quite a sad thing in a way, and that is to formally close the exhibition. It's now officially closed. Finally, before I go on, there's one vote of thanks which I think we should all to us, and that's the 50th Anniversary Committee.
Yeah.
Because the work they have done this year has been outstanding. I mean, I know for a fact they had a 2-hour meeting on Wednesday night just talking about tonight.
I thought it was on the pub drink.
Every week, all this year, organising the details of the exhibition and the Joe Cornish talk, all the other guests we've had this year. It's all been down to the hard work of the 50th Anniversary Committee. So, ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses and toast the 50th Anniversary Committee.
Trousers.